My name is Carol Mack. I'm associate professor in the health science department. I have loved my time at Channel Islands. It's a terrific school. It really serves the students, and that's important to me. Well, health sciences is a major that allows a lot of flexibility in what you do in your career. There will be two tracks. One is informatics, which everybody in the health field needs to know. The other track is gerontology. With all of us getting older, there's a terrific need for people who understand the needs of older adults. We have a terrific class on community organization in which the students actually get to do a community assessment of their local community in terms of healthcare needs and propose solving those needs with a working budget of $100,000. So they have a lot of fun with that. Our program is unique because it covers a wide range of issues related to healthcare and the current healthcare environment and what we can do to improve healthcare delivery, healthcare access, and services to the community. A student should study health sciences if they have any interest in a medical career or a career in health services, such as working at a hospital or a healthcare clinic or working for services for older adults. If they're interested in informatics, the use of data and information to improve health outcomes, any of those would be a terrific fit for the health science program. The advice I would give students who might want to study health sciences is to take some classes, see if you like it. There are a number of classes that you will find quite fascinating.